today I'm talking about Hair Remy's Aria. And here's the card. As you should know, they don't come with a picture, so I'll see if I could put one in the beginning of the video or something. And the color I have is Mixed Ruby. Very, very pretty. Got these nice streaks of red throughout the wig. I like it. But does come with soft lace, two combs at the parting. There's no comb in the back and adjustable straps. Cap size is average. And the texture is a mix of yakky and silky to me. So it's pretty nice. I got a little bit of shedding after I plucked just like a few hairs from the front right there, but it wasn't major. And every now and then I get some snags towards the ends, but it's not bad either. The density is nice. Here's all the hair to the front and the length on me. So it's really natural, realistic looking, and lightweight. I did go ahead and put some heat to the front because it was looking a little lumpy right at the, you know, the parting space. So I did that and it helped out a lot. But this wig is really nice and I think it's good for everyday and work. I like easy, natural, throw on and go type of wigs. And this is, you know, this is what this wig is. And there's a lot of similars, you know, between this one and Janet Collection. And I reviewed a few before. I think they're all like the same wig, just different names and colors. But I don't mind. I still buy them because they're affordable and they're cute. You know, it's my type of style. But yeah, I like this one as well. It's like my go-to type of wig. Just easy. Because I'd be lazy with these wigs, y'all. So let me show you the side. Side view. Here's the back. Other side. And as you seen at the beginning, you could shift it if you like side part. And that's about it. There's not much else to say. It's an easy throw on and go. And the color, this color is beautiful. It's good for fall. I know some ladies go for certain colors during certain months, so it's good for that. And I recommend it. So yeah, if I left anything out, if you have any questions or comments, hit me up. I'll get back to you. And as always, I thank you for watching.